Raloma is an exciting filly by the young stallion Levi Vidiel. He is a son of Arenzo Vidiel, out of the family of Jurvelings Etulon Vidiel. Raloma is the younger sister of the recently approved Maximus Vidiel. The filly's dam, Daloma, is a direct daughter of the great Vidiel group Paloma. Under Eric van der Vleuten, this mare was super competitive, right up to the highest level. She was second in the Valkenswaard Grand Prix, second in the Lisbon Nations Cup, third in the Sheffield Grand Prix, fourth in Ascona, sixth in the Birmingham Grand Prix, and seventh in the Olympia World Cup, and so on and so on. This family that has produced top-level horses for more than five decades is as reliable as they come. Zippo of Stijn en Dresen, Jaguar of Hap Hansen, Ericsson of Amy Miller, Jupiter of Jurvrieling, Whistler of Candice King, Stel Springer of Richfellows, Volona of Nicolas Saubeck, the list is literally endless.